Hi. So tonight is the opening night for a... Wow. Look at that in my eye. Is that like me now getting older? You see that?
Well, comment below what you think that is.
Welcome to 32. So, tonight's opening night for Indian Creek Plaza, maybe? Indian Creek something.
That sounds right.
And there is ice skating. They are turning on the lights. That's what I'm super excited for. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing two pants and I'm still cold.
I'm wearing two pants and I'm still cold.
And there's vendors.
Yeah.
So we're off to have a fun night of all of it.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Here's the vendors. This is where we have date night every night, every week.
Every night. Oops. No biggie.
He goes, it's a camel. And I look up.
I got found a Houston camel.
Ooh, look at. This is my vendor.
Like
when I
cut the camel?
Well, yeah, of course. Pet the camel, probably.
But it's also Idaho. So.
I rode a camel once. Where were you? Desert zoo thing.
It's called the Dayton Festival.
Oh, that's not what my guess was. Mine was in Israel, if you're curious. I'll tell you anyway.
Did she just say she's never seen a camel?
Maybe.
I guess it's a thing.
Well,
I never
yeah.
thought about it.
I mean, how often do you see camels?
Every year at the Day Festival.
A big camel.
I mean, <Rachel. laughs> You come first. You want me to go first?
Doesn't matter.
Hi.
I'll take good news for
herself. Good luck, camel. I feel like that was far right there. I can't see camel.
Yep. I don't know how I rode one. He's soft. You gotta take off your glove.
They'll break your hand off. Touchy! Ain't no fucking like animal. I don't know.
He's big.
He is, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here's a big car. Let's move over. Alright, go stand next to him. Let me see. Let's see how tall he is.
He's taller than me. Well, his hump is.
His hump is. Let's go see. I bet. Go stand next to his butt.
There you go.
Oh.
Put it in selfie mode.
Yeah, he does.
Hi. He's giving you kisses.
He is giving me kisses.
He thinks he's getting
my girl.
Through.
My girl.
Somebody else
up
there.
Yeah, he's tall.
Oh, he's smiling at you.
We'd better wander back over there before we get in trouble.
Thank you. Thank you. He's defrosting his face. It's cold. Feels so nice.
Yeah.
So, we might have entered the VIP area. He's heater hopping.
Strong.
You're heater hopping.
I'm heater hopping.
And there's all these little kiddos with like a hoodie on, and that's it. And we have 4 layers on and still cold. I think maybe you just get colder as you get older.
Yeah. Maybe your metabolism slows down.
I thought it was. It's awesome. So
yeah, welcome.
Very cool.
Now,
hey, did you get a sticker or something?
Yeah,
wear it around.
Very cool. Very nice.
It's a lot warmer up here than it is out there.
Yeah, it's so nice.
Right?
Up here.
My mom's here. I should drag her up here.
There you go. Uh huh.
Anytime. Okay. So
How long do you want to report for?
It doesn't work.
Just hit the, what are these two rings,
fingers.
Yeah. I can. Because I wear real gloves.
I wear fake gloves.
If she wears gloves at all.
If I wear gloves at all. So, it was fun. We did not go ice skating. Tomorrow we're going to go ice skating when it's sunny out. And it's not 28 degrees. It's so cold. But it's just so beautiful. There's lights everywhere. There was no like, aha, the lights are on moment. So that was a little disappointing.
Yeah, you were really expecting that.
I was really expecting that because I grew up near Westlake, California, where they do a tree lighting, and it's a big tree is lit, yay, everyone claps. It's a whole like, you know, community celebration. Nope. Not in Caldwell, Idaho. They don't do that. But it was super fun. We went to all the vendors, made some friends, follow them on Instagram.
Insta.
now, and I am loving it. Every moment. It's fantastic. And then, oh my gosh, we experienced something for the first time of our lives tonight.
Oh yeah, we did.
We tried.
Oh, cheese curds.
Cheese curds. Okay, so the story behind cheese curds is, in bed, I'm watching a movie called Irresistible with Steve Carell. This is a bumpy ride. Sorry, guys. I don't know how to fix this situation. I'm a fluff of jacket right now. We got the baby's presents. That was fun. You guys are watching, probably. So hopefully you don't watch this before you receive your presents. Or we'll just keep it as you don't know who they are. Uh-huh. Okay. So, we're watching Irresistible with Steve Carell in it on Prime Video, I think. And...
on something else.
It's on. It's through Prime Video on Freevee or something like that.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. So there is commercials.
Worth it.
So we're watching this movie, and what's the scene, babe?
I don't know. He's bickering with some chick, and she's complaining about some deep fried unhealthy thing, and he's like, they're called cheese curds, and they're delicious.
So, we go to the same restaurant. This, we've been there like 3 times now. And we see cheese curds on the menu. So, we're like... so, we ask the lady. We're like, what is cheese curds? Now, this is probably a very silly question for, like, locals. People that know cheese curds. But for us Californians, we don't know what cheese curds are. So we asked them, and she's pretty much just like, it's like a cheese curd. There wasn't much more of an explanation. We got maybe it might be mozzarella cheese inside. We definitely know it's a white cheese. And that was pretty much the explanation we got. Right?
Yeah.
So I decided I really want cheese curds. I want to try these, like, well, before we leave Idaho. And we came to realize this is pretty much our last date night before we leave
Idaho.
This frozen, cold weather. And yeah, we get to be in our bikinis. Well, my bikini, he's not going to be in a bikini.
No.
He'll be in his shorts. So excited.
Yeah.
So, and my mom is cold in 65 degree weather, and we are going to be
living life
65. It's not gonna be cold to us. Cold to us is 28. The real cold. So we decided get the cheese curds, and you'll see. I mean, you probably already watched the video. I don't know where it's gonna be in this video, honestly, because I just make them. I don't know what I do. But they're like fluffy and like squishy and soft and, I don't know, and delicious.
Did we have the same thing? They were delicious. I don't know what they were.
How do you describe it?
I would say it's a mozzarella stick with a smaller shape and thinner breading.
Much thinner breading.
And much gooier mozzarella.
Yeah, more melted.
Yeah, that's how I would describe it.
But, like, it was very, like, squishy.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Yeah, like a beer batter.
I don't know what beer batter consists of.
I know, but for people that do know, it's like a beer batter.
And for people that do know what cheese curds are, you're probably laughing at us. But that's cool. We're here to entertain.
Yeah. They were good, though.
They were. We ate all of them.
Another order.
Yeah, we did. We asked for a refill.
And they told us we have to pay extra.
I know.
So
how
we told them no.
Said no, thank you. So that was fun. It was also mostly warm in that restaurant, so that was nice. Outside was freezing. We love the VIP section. It's our favorite.
Yeah.
We are officially VIPs. So that's nice. I designated us as VIPs. It's literally that easy. And yeah, it was a very fun date night. We went out with a bang.
We did.
For our last date night.
We did.
Yeah, we did good. Anything else? That's all, folks.
Like, comment, subscribe, turn on the bell so you get notifications of when our next video comes out.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, click the bell.
Yeah, click the bell.
And then where do they get notified?
Probably.
Turn on your notifications for YouTube.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, we're home. Adios.
How cold it is. Look at our water bottle. It's got ice in it.
Yes, it does.
It's ice cold. That's what happens when you leave a water bottle in the car. Cold weather. All right, so it's part two of our video from the other day.
Winter Wonderland.
A Winter Wonderland. It was too dark and nighttime to go ice skating last time. It was too cold.
There you go. It's not.
Well, the sun was our original game plan to like keep us warm. It is so cold. I am so cold. Now, let's also just reflect real fast that I did offer for us to go ice skating at the beach when we get there in a couple weeks. But he chose to ice skate in the cold, where it's like, I don't even know the temperature right now. What is it? It's probably like 20, maybe 30 if it's a good day, but I don't think it is. Whew. We're ready. Are you ready?
Now I am.
This is time to shine.
This is the worst part.
You gotta merge when traffic says so. Oh wow, it's slippery.
Jesus is Christmas, so you know. What's the buckets? What are you, the buckets?
The buckets are taken. Oh, they're out there around. Does that help?
This is so easy. Wow, this is great. All right, come on.
Wait, I want one. Well, yeah. All right.
You want one?
Yeah. Here, I'll go get it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Here, you stay here and do this.
All right.
I think they're in chat.
Wow, she's so good.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, you're tall.
Thanks, bud.
Do you play basketball?
Sometimes. No.
I don't know what's going on.
the kid in the neon green beanie
yeah.
and the kid behind him, they're like, wow, you're so tall. Do you play basketball?
Ready?
Ready.
What?
Yeah, walk so far.
We do. Oh, I should zip up my jacket.
Probably.
Now in about 10 minutes. Again, if you're wearing a yellow wristband, we have extended your session until about 4:30. So it'll be about a 30-minute break at 2, and you'll be able to re-enter at 2:30.
We went ice skating.
We did. Just recently, too.
And then we went to the grocery store, like good adults. And then we went Christmas shopping, like good adults.
Like good parents.
That is not a hint. I am not pregnant.
I didn't even think about that. She's not pregnant. Didn't even cross my mind.
Ice skating was fun. What was your favorite part? It's cold.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh. I'll talk. It was so cold. And then it got warm. Like, I took off my jacket and ice skated with just my shirt on, and that was cool. I mean, I had pants on too, but.
Fair Park and yelled at, obviously.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. So, let me tell you. Here's the tea.
Tea?
Yeah.
What's that?
Like, talk. Like, the gossip. The.
Oh. All right.
I don't know if I'm explaining it right. I keep hearing people say it, though, so.
Really?
I want to be cool.
Wow.
So, as you can see in the video,
we used the learner, beginner things.
Stroller kind of thing. You know what it's called?
Handicap.
Yeah, handicap stroller thing. Walker.
Walker, there you
That's
go.
That's what I was trying to think of. Yeah.
Yeah. So we use the walker, and where the video takes place is in the circle, like sort of like in the top
middle-ish,
I guess. And then there's a whole circle around. And we took the walkers around the circles, and we were just jamming, like we were just going. There was no one else doing it. We were doing great. Life was good. And then someone says, I wonder if we're allowed to do this. We're the only people doing it. And I said the wise words that I learned from my mother. Ask for forgiveness, not permission.
You did not say that.
I pretty much did.
No, you did it.
I said, let's wait and find out.
Yeah, you said no. No one's telling us not to.
Yeah, same thing. Right?
It's not the same thing. Whatever.
So.
There we go. Attention.
To everyone. The whole Indian Creek Plaza.
Just a friendly reminder of the rules of ice skating.
Now, mind you, before we got this announcement, we used our phone and videotaped each other. We used the walkers around the thing. We stopped when we wanted to.
And our hands on the rails the whole time.
And our hands on the rails the whole time. All the things. And then they just start with the rules. Start listing them down. And they're pretty much just calling us out without knowing our names. So we quickly got into the middle space. We were like right there, so that worked out. And stopped using our phones on the ice skating rink. And yeah, stopping. All the things, we did so good. And he's very tired, it was exhausting. We got there late, we ended early, and we're still beat. fun part two. Time to go in our 80 degree
I fell. House. I fell on the ice skating.
I wasn't gonna call you out.
Oh. It was fun.
He did fall. He did fall. And when before we went, he said, are you as good at ice skating as you are at roller skating? And I was like, no. And he's like, okay, this is my time to shine.
Well, if they gazeboed more often, I wouldn't have a problem.
How many times did I fall?
Zero. It's not a gazebo, by the way. It's some other thing.
Gondola.
No.
Gondola.
Not that either.
Gazebo. Are you sure? Oh, not a gazebo. You're right. Yeah.
The thing that cleans the ice.
Yeah, that big truck thing.
Yeah, but they aren't going to use a big truck thing on that tiny little ice skating.
Yeah, they do. We saw it.
No, we didn't.
Alright. So, that's it. Now we either go home and work on our budget, because that's our Sunday thing we do, or we clean and pack, and most likely what we're going to end up doing is binge watching TV.
Carrot cake, her favorite.
He thinks it's my favorite.
I know it's your favorite.
Yeah, it's not my favorite. My favorite is a cake made out of cookies. A cookie cake. That's my favorite. Alright, that's all. We're getting tired by the yawns. You're contagious.
They are.
Alright. See
see you on our drive back to California in a few days. Woohoo.
Yeah, I guess we...
A week.
We might record before that.
What are we going to do?
Yeah, you're right. It'll probably be the day of. Yeah.
All we're doing this week is working.
Yeah.
You followers, our little YouTube family doesn't need to see that. It's boring.